Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can unzip file on Windows 11. So there is a default unzip program in your Windows. For that, you have to right click on your zip file, and here you'll find extract all option. So you have to select the location from here, and you can like check in this option, show extracted files when complete. So I have like selected my desktop, and I'm going to click on extract. So the file has been extracted, as you can see, like this one is in here. So but there is a problem with this extracting program of Windows 11 or any Windows version. The problem is it is very slow when you like extract large files. So I would suggest you to use another program, which is called 7-Zip. It is a third-party program, but it is very like safe and very fast. So for that, you have to go to 7-zip.org, which is their official website. You have to download according to your Windows version and architecture type. So after downloading, you have to install it. The installation process is like very simple. All you have to just do is click next and finish it. So once you have installed it, when you right click on a program or file or folder on Windows, it will show you the 7-zip option. From here, you have to just click on extract here, or you have to click on extract files. And if you click on extract files, then you have to select the location. So I have already selected desktop. You can click on this three dot and select your location and click on OK. After that, you have to just click on OK. So as you can see, you can like extract a file by this way too. And I would suggest you this way, because in this way you can like extract larger files pretty much faster than the Windows default extractor. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.